Welcome, folks, to day 5, I think, of the January 2016 Minecraft Hardcore Challenge. What are you doing? What can you do for me? What can you do for me? You want wool? You're not getting any. You want emeralds? You're not getting any. Alright, I was planning on making a ladder straight down. Yes, I was. Preferably some of the villagers aren't all going to just dive in and die. So, let's make some... Oh, we got ladder stuff here. Let's try this. Fast, I guess. 27 blocks, not gonna make it. So, let's do this, and we'll do... 54, that's not gonna cut it. 64, that's more like it. Let us also make... a chest. I know there's a chest inside the building, the blacksmith, but I'm gonna do this for now, because I need somewhere to dump all my junk. 16 wood, that's fine. Take some spare sticks, take a spare sword. Let's not take that spare sword. Alright, we need to make some... Let's make another shovel. Axe I'll be fine without. Pickaxe I could certainly use. So if we do that, and we go... Do-do-do-do... Pickaxe. And that'll do it. Right, so we can just get rid of the shovel, get rid of the pickaxe. No point in taking things we're not going to use. Baked potatoes, you can come. Another stone sword. I think that looks knackered, so let's put that back. Ladders are plenty. Don't need that. That's spare, that's crud. Put that there. Bread. Bread's good. We got bread. Rotten flesh. That's hardcore mode, we'll carry all the coal. Birch. We'll get enough of them digging down, and an arrar. Whoa, hey buddy. You look quite determined. What do you want to sell me? Nothing. Okay, suit yourself. Alrighty then. Tell you what, let's do this in the safety of my blacksmith. Ha. Right. Why am I trying to quick save? I'm not playing Fallout 4. Dig down. Try and avoid the lava. That'd be nice. That'd be grand and gravy, grand and groovy. Do-do-do. Okay, dokey. Right, what are we after down here? I don't really know. But I suppose we'll find out. If I keep putting the torches on the right, I can put the ladder up on the left. And fill in the blanks with materials. Perfect. Let's do this like this. Lava Protection Act of 19... whatever. We're level 48. We've got a few squares to go. Just keep digging, just keep digging. Diggy diggy dig 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 diggy. I have a nice cup of tea. This is hungry business. Diggy diggy. Sometimes it's stressful, but just now, relaxing. Ba 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 ba. 1.9 should be out soon. I am looking forward to that. Should be interesting. I should be the most clueless newbie Minecrafter you shall ever watch. I'll go in, going, "Hey, we got new stuff, do I? Well, that's wonderful. What is it?" Term for it, I think. Why are we at 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Right. At this height, there'll be dragons or lava. Lava. Actually, let's do it that way. Perfect. And what is that? Random gooey goodness. Right. Oh, I got that ladder there. busy singing Wallace and Gromit tunes because I'm putting ladders up and it's reminding me of that scene of Wallace and Gromit with those ladders. You know the one I'm about. Right. See what I'm on about? Oh yeah. Alright, oh, that was a bit unnecessary. But there we go. We have made our cavern. Let's go this way. This is at 11. Perfect. Bit of strip mining. Oh yes. So me really trusting in my defences for the village. Perfect. Oh, come on, dig. Ah, you suck. There we go. Right, do I have enough materials to make a crafting bench? And then a furnace. And then place the furnace and smelt my iron. Perfect. Hot topic. Okay. Interesting that you get achievements so far after you've actually done the thing in the first place. You should remember. There's an entity created by a player that fulfills an achievement. Perfect. Okay, there's lava that way, so I'm going to see if I can't find some interesting stuff. Try not to die at the same time, ideally. Shovel please. It's quicker ways to do this, isn't it? Really? Really? Right. Let's go this way first of all. Let's eat some potatoes. Ah, some coal will be handy. Aye, aye, oh, Mr. Skellington. Presumably. Aha! Bazinga. No, you suck. There we go. Is that baby zombie trying to get to me? That's disturbing. I risk being gibleted by these strange, weird creatures. Tea as well. Birdie. Right, smelt some more iron. What should we do with this iron? Nope, I didn't pick up. I have no helmet. Let's get a helmet. Biddlelu. There we go. One helmet. Yay, I have armoured. I am so great. Depending on my village to be able to defend itself up top. Oh, shame villagers literally actually can't defend themselves. That's kind of frustrating. Oh, shut up. Zombies. See too much Walking Dead. They're not threatening at all. Except for the baby ones, they're irritating slightly. Baby, you're a firework. Okay, go back for more iron. Ooh, that's dangerous. This is kind of scary. Right, let's do this. Take that and make myself a chest piece. Oh bugger, I can't remember how to make it. Oh wait, it's every square except for the head. There we go. Right, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins! Just for my own safety, there we go. Right. Dig 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 dig. Huh. I don't trust these. Dang this hardcore mode malarkey. I did see a creeper over here, so... Oop. Right. Scaly down. Hello, creeper. Ow. Well, I blocked that just in time. Ooh, that was kind of not a good place to have him. Right. Let's grab this. And this. Screaming. I'm great at commentary, aren't I? Ambience. Screaming ambience. I'm about to lose my pickaxe, so can I get 2 bits of iron out of it before it breaks? Perfect. Perfect, let's go smelt it. Get myself an iron pickaxe. Iron pickaxe! Next up, an iron sword. Yay! I think myself a stone pickaxe as a backup as well. Oh, I don't have enough. I do have enough for pickaxe. Right, do that and not gravel. What the heck, man? Want that for that? Have a swig of my tea. Ah, jubbly wobbly. Right, let's make an iron pickaxe. Pick an iron sword. But I won't. Not just now. Let's go. Sweet. Huh. I don't trust him to not do magic tricks with this bow. Like that. Ow, you son of a... You can go bite a tentaculate. Thank you. What the heck is this? To say. Oh, did the creepers melt? Oh, they did. They did melt. Where does this go then? Neat. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Let's go back to where I came from. E is inventory. I have 3 iron. Let's get another 3 iron. 2 iron will do, actually. Sweet daddy. must splinter my bob. Right. Put all of them in there. Let's sort myself out a little bit. Ah, so many useless materials. Okay. Poppy. What use is a poppy, I tell you? Righty then. We want to make an iron sword. Badunch. For better combat malarkey. Do I have enough wood to make... Oh, that's all my wood. I need to save that. I was going to make a chest. If we can get another 2 iron, then I will go. For the 2 iron, we can make a bucket. Another 1 iron, sorry. Well, 1 iron now, anyway. Yeah, we can make a bucket. Aha! One second, though. Right. I have my bucket. Yarr. I could have a bucket of lava, but I won't use it for lava. I'm going to use it, whoops, daisy, nearly died. For... Oh, this might not be the wisest move in the world. We'll find out now. Oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna suffocate. Whoa! That was a mistake. Right. Oh man, I suck at this. I suck at this. Right, let's just get up here, shall we? Right. Take the bucket. Well, let's not look at him. And yeah, let's replenish my water resources. And use it. Woohoo! Okay. Ha ha. That's not my cave. There is not my cave. Oops. Sorry, I forgot to hit the record button again. I chopped down a couple of bits of iron there and run this way. Looking for my cave. My cave. Oh, seriously? Ah, screw you. Wagwan. Redstone? Go for some redstone. I took that back. There we go. Okay, I have some steaks, I have some coal. I'm going to get a couple of steaks and some more coal. Right, I am rapidly running out of materials. And quite possibly out of time. I suspect it may be daytime up top already, so I'm going to go check now. Right. Bop, bop. Let's go check. Have some coal on the way, of course. It's always handy. My shiny iron pickaxe. Oh yeah! Right. Oh wait, I want to have a nose this way first of all. Is there anything of use? Whoop, death, that's what's of use. I was hoping to find more in the cave here. I might just stay up top. It's a baby zombie. Let's just get out of here. I am so smart. I am so smart. Up the ladder, ladies and gents. Whoop. Dee 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 d Yep, I have overrun the day. How badly have I overrun it? The sun has just risen. My villagers are all still here. Perfect. Okay. Ta-ta for now. Thank you for watching. Got it.